Thank you, everyone. I thought we'd start the night with a couple traditional waltzes. The first one was La Gitane, and the second was Valse à Bamboula. And we're going to move on with a wonderful song called Poinciana, just to set the mood before we bring on the rest of the program. So enjoy Poinciana. Thank you. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, guys. This is Mike Cool on the drums. Mike Cool. Blake Meiser on the bass. Chris Belgica, rhythm guitar. And Todd Simon on the piano. I'm Michael Joseph Harris, leader of Hot Club of Baltimore and artistic director for Creative Alliance. I'm so proud to be sharing the stage with these musicians and very happy to announce our next musician, Max Jacobs, on violin. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was Avalon. We're going to continue on with some more songs featured on Django and His American Friends, Volume 1 and Volume 2. And this next one is Out of Nowhere. Thank you. great. This next tune is one of my favorite old-time standards. It's called Rosetta. Starts with a little four-bar intro by Todd Simon. Thanks, everybody. So nice to be playing for you tonight and to be part of this finale of Creative Alliance's Charm City Django Jazz Fest, our sixth annual. We're going to throw in a little later period Django Reinhardt song that's just super fun with horns. It's called Micro. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. That was Swing Guitars by Django Reinhardt, and we're going to finish with a really awesome tune. It's a great song to finish on, and it's called The Farewell Blues.